Look, I'm 5 minutes away. Okay? I'll see you soon. Yeah, they know that. Everyone knows that. I'll see you soon. Thanks for the lift, Ains. I just don't know where this extra cash is going to come from. For the plumbing, I mean, even if Ben does get mates rates, that's not going to be cheap. You reckon we'll split it between the five of us?
What else will we do?
Well, we all had different responsibilities when we got the house, Ains. I sweet-talked the agents, Liz did the contracts. The building checks were kind of your responsibility.
Are you saying I should cover it?
No. Well, what do you think?
I consulted everyone on every decision.
Of course. But you can see it from my perspective, can't you? What?
I have spent the last 5 years seeing everything from your perspective.
Okay. It's been a long day.
Seriously, what do you think has been happening between us these past few years?
A great working relationship? A great friendship? You know I'm your biggest fan, Ains. I think half the pictures of me on Instagram were tagged by you.
I have been stupidly in love with you the entire time.
Ains. You never said.
I think it was pretty clear.
I know we had a drunken night or two, but...
There were four drunken nights, and I was sober every time. And then there were the two surprise birthday parties, and the random cheer up Lachlan tiki-themed drinks night, and when you dislocated your shoulder and I did a therapeutic night massage course. If ever there was a way to get close to you, I took it. Even if it was ridiculous. Even if it was buying a $2.5 million house.
Okay. Firstly, can I say I'm so flattered. I'm just a little blindsided, but...
I am done.
Wait.
And I cannot stay in that house.
Any chance you fancy a setup tonight?
A setup, as in...
A mate of mine, Simo. He's coming on his own. Because he's single and he is very keen to meet you.
What? Why?
I showed him your photo.
Right. Well, look, thank you, but I'm not really in that place yet.
Fair enough. He is a decent bloke, Ains, Simo. Maybe not your usual type, nothing like Lachlan, but word is he's got nothing to be ashamed of downstairs.
Look, Ben, thank you for thinking of me, but... I'm still very much in that post-Lachlan fog. I mean, I still have to work with him every day.
So. Exactly, that's why I'm suggesting it. You need a bit of a transition action. Like a sexual circuit breaker, I swear by
it. Thank you for thinking of me, but I've got my own process.
So, what is your process for getting over Lachlan?
Well, I've been doing a lot of affirmations. A lot of looking inwards, eating whole foods, and basically just waiting for the pain to stop or... At least ease up a little.
Would it help to see a picture of Simo?
No.